A new twist tonight in the case of a missing Middletown woman. Lindsay Bogan was last seen September 13th. Her boyfriend told officers he saw the 30-year-old Bogan get into a silver Dodge Durango near the intersection of Central Avenue and Baltimore that evening. Well, now that boyfriend, Eric Sexton, is in trouble. He's charged with promoting prostitution involving Bogan. If you know where Lindsay Bogan is, please call the Middletown police.